Alice Cooper here at Sirius 14 with the classic vinyl. Dead Celsus, hey, this band was up here not too long ago, and they've been around for a long time. They've gone through their changes, but recently, with the help of none other than Jimmy Buffett, they put together a new album with a lot.
This dog house here is mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So ease it on over,
move it on over,
drag it on over,
move it on over,
move over, old dog, cause a new dog's moving in. Deal go down, so pack it on over,
move it on over,
tote it on over,
move it on over,
move over, nice dog, cause a mad dog's moving in. She warned me once, she warned me twice, but I don't take no one's advice, so scratch it on over,
move it on over,
shake it on over,
move it on over,
move over, short dog, cause a tall dog's moving in. She'll crawl back to me on her knees. I'll be busy scratching, please. So slide it on over,
move it on over,
sneak it on over,
move it on over,
move over. Cause a mad dog's moving in. Remember, pup, before you whine, that side yours and this side mine. So shove it on over,
move it on over,
sweep it on over,
move it on over,
move over, cold dog, cause a hot dog's moving in.
Is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand, like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little J-O-B will be going away. I love you both and this will be pure A-G-double. That's dripping down my cheek. Our
Well, I don't want you to D-I-V-O-R-C-E me. I want you to call me. My phone number is 877-33-SERIOUS. My name is Charlie Monk, and boy, I feel good this morning.
Went partying the other night. Started drinking and got real tight. We was playing with all our friends. Felt so good we had to play it again. Hey, bartender. Hey, bartender. Man, look at here. Hey, bartender. Draw one, draw two, draw three more glasses of beer. She was sitting down on the end. I said, baby, can we be friends? You look as sweet as can be. Come on down and drink with me. Hey, bartender. Hey, man. Hey, bartender. Hey, bartender. Draw one.
By slower than a snail going up a hill after being dipped in molasses. Then she walked in. A dame with legs so long you had to stop and ask for directions at the kneecap. She kept hounding me about the coolest song in the world this week. I had no choice but to let her have it.
The track is So Long, My Friend. The album, Broadway Calls. Please welcome to the Underground Garage stage, Broadway Calls.
Starting over. The great Bruce Cockburn on Disorder. All right, back to the emails we go. The topic is, have you ever written fan mail to someone and gotten a response back? This was all inspired by the whole Ringo debacle earlier this week. Veronica the Artiste sent me an email, and she says, I'm an odd bird. I don't write to musicians, having worked with them. I write to authors, though. Yeah, I get emails from James Lee Burke when I write to him after he comes out with new books. I'm on his message board, and he's really good with talking to his readers. Some of the other authors that Veronica has corresponded with, T. Jefferson Parker, Thomas Perry, Steve Barry, Bob Morris, and Janet Fitch. I'm ashamed to say I recognize maybe two from that list. That's from Veronica the Artiste. Thank you, Veronica, Disorder Lady Veronica. Glad you're out there, and glad everybody else who's listening knows who you are, too. You know, it's all part of that building a community thing that I'm trying to do here.
We'll be right back. the place to be. I should warn you about the things I've seen. You don't fit in, you don't belong. Your so-called friends will all be gone. Well, I believe the things we say keep us deceived. They get in.
Quack, 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 quack.
But you know, to really appreciate this music, it needs to be a cold night in a big city that's deserted. See, I'm a guy with a lot of fantasies. Luckily, I don't share them that often on the show. It's Ghosty on Disorder, and we're going to move things along here with something from Jerry Douglas, who you guys know, of course, from Alison Krauss and Union Station. He's got a solo record out, came out earlier this year, called Glide. Master of the Dobro, he is. And this is Home Sweet Home.